Hi guys, thanks for joining me on my channel. You guessed right, I've made another challenge this week. And as I was trying to figure out what kind of challenge to do, and I'm always looking for exercises that are really hard on the abs because I guess that's the area that I can endure the most pain in, I found it on Chris Krueger YouTube channel. I did it for about 7 days. Initially, I started to do it and then something happened with my back, so I couldn't do it anymore and I took a break and then I started all over again and I finished it today. And as I have been doing it every day consistently, I've been getting better and better and it feels easier and easier as time goes on. How many did I do? Overall, I did 1100 ab exercises for 1100 counts and it took me about under 20 minutes to do it. This time, all the other challenges that I've done, I haven't been on a diet, so I have seen results, but I don't know if they were that big of results if I had been on a diet. So I decided to go on a diet with this Chris Krueger ab exercise workout. I don't want to make this video about the diet, but the diet was a big part of me this week and there's so much I can say about it, but I don't really want to get into it. So if you are interested in the diet part, I will make a separate video about that because there's a lot to talk about and there's a lot of background that I would like to explain why I did this specific diet and why it worked for me and why it might work for you too. The results was, I think I lost about an inch off my waist and I didn't measure any other part of me, but I can see my legs are a lot more toned. My bum is a lot more toned, my back is more toned, and of course the main result, the abs are more toned. I lost about 5 pounds, which is not really much, but coming from where I was diet-wise, I think I got a bit of catching up I had to do because I might have had some kind of metabolic damage done from a lot of years of dieting. So I think I had to catch up a little bit from that, and maybe that's why I didn't have the most dramatic weight loss as pounds go. Even though I look more thin and more toned, I just had to kind of heal my body before it could start getting rid of weight or letting go of more weight. Please, as always, leave your comments. I love talking to you guys. I love hearing about your results. I love to know if you're going to start it and how it went or how is it going during the process. Maybe I can encourage you a little bit or share some, experience. And I would appreciate it so much if you could give me a thumbs up, as I really did do this for more than a week, except I didn't videotape it for more than a week. I did it for about a week and a half, I would guess. But I really did it like fully for one whole week and I was very committed. I did 1,100 every day. Yeah, I'm just gonna speed it along really fast so you don't have to watch the whole time that I was doing it. And then I'm gonna include some bits of my diet and some tips and tricks that I did and what helped me and all of that good stuff. So thank you so much again for watching my video and let's get going. Yeah, baby girl, you're so damn fine, no. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robins, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got.
the Glock in my rock. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my rock. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine. Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys. The way you work it,
no diggity.
I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it, no
diggity.
I'm about to bag it up. I like the way you work it, and I got this soda.
Yeah.
Thank you.